before this video starts, we wanted to give you guys a chance of winning your favorite pet in Adopt Me. All you have to do is let us know what your favorite pet is in the comment section below. Make sure you leave a thumbs up on this video and make sure you are subscribed and you could be winning one of your favorite pets. And yeah, and of course your username in Adopt Me. You're standing so far away from me. I promise I won't hold your hand.
Yes, you will. I know you.
No, but can I just like, no, stand still. I promise. I like right here. No, Moody, stand next to me. Okay, there.
Okay.
Okay, social distancing. Okay, perfect. Okay, good. Don't move now.
Okay, I'm not gonna move.
Today we're going to be doing something super different and fun. Today we're going to be reacting to some TikToks. We saw some other YouTubers do this, one of them being Sunset Safari, which we think was the first one to make this video, but I'm not 100% sure. But we are so excited to check out these viral TikTok hacks about Adopt Me. Basically hacks and Adopt Me on TikTok.
Yeah, honestly, I'm kind of excited for some of these hacks because I don't think I've ever tried any of these before.
I know, same. And we're going to be reacting to them, we're gonna try them, and hopefully all of us will find some really good hacks in Adopt Me that we're gonna be able to use and hopefully improve our lives in Adopt Me.
The only hack I want in Adopt Me is so that pizzas can automatically just keep coming into my inventory.
That would be pretty cool too. Yeah, it would be cool if like Mega Neo Unicorns also just kept on spawning in my inventory, but yeah, I can't have everything.
Yeah, I mean, the pizza sounds way better, but teach their own.
All right, let's get started with reacting to the first TikTok booty. Are you ready?
Oh my God. Yes, I am.
All right, let's get started. Adopt Me Hacks Part 1. Go to the hospital and get any ride pet. Then put it in a stroller and go to this wall. Then you ride your pet and secret room? What?
Oh my gosh.
That is crazy. Oh my God, I need to check that out again. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I'm watching it. Okay, go to the hospital, get ride pet, put it in a stroller, go through this wall. Oh my God, that is crazy. So there's a secret room in the hospital?
Yeah, I'm kind of confused on which wall they went to. They went through a door, then it skipped, but I guess we can figure it out.
Oh my God, we really need to figure this out. And I mean, the hospital's right here, so we're gonna definitely see if this works. This is so cool. I don't know.
Maybe this wall right here where Dr. Hart's in?
Oh, maybe. Okay.
Kind of nervous.
Me too. Okay, yes, it is where Dr. Hart is. This is the actual place. Wait for me, Moody.
Oh no, okay. I'm just setting it up.
All right, okay. I'm gonna pick my unicorn up. I'm gonna stand as close as possible. I'm gonna get my stroller and bam. Okay, are you ready to fly it?
Yes, I am.
Oh my God, okay, let's go. Oh my God, it's actually true. There is a secret room in the hospital. What? This is crazy.
This is weird.
This is starting off really fun. Like, I really like this. This is so much fun. Oh my God, this is crazy.
Yeah, I wonder what they put back here.
Oh, look, there's like a, look over there. I feel like there's more secret areas over there. Look here. There's like a gap over there. What is this?
Should we try to like go through there?
Let me get my pet away and let's try to do this. I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get all the way. I don't think I'm thin enough.
Oh no. Can we try to like push through again with the stroller?
I mean, I guess we could. This is so cool. This is honestly so cool. Okay, wait, give me a second. I'm gonna come in with you.
Oh, wait. I don't know if it's gonna work. It's acting weird.
Let me try. Let me get a stroller. Okay, with a stroller. Okay. Let me try. Are you ready? Oh my God. No. I don't think there is somewhere to glitch in here. I think this is the only spot, but this is so cool. I really like that.
Yeah, honestly, it is pretty weird, pretty crazy. I wonder what they do back here, to be honest.
It's kind of creepy. Let's actually teleport to the gifts right now because we need to get out of here.
Oh yeah.
All right, are you ready for the next video, Booty?
Oh yeah. Yes, I am.
All right. Let's get started. Go.
So guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys hacks in Adopt Me. So let's go. First one is quite popular. So if you don't want to go to the park all the time, just get a piano, which is only 100 bucks, and it takes all of that for the piano. And then there, you get 40 books.
Oh my god, really? That first hack is so cool.
I honestly didn't even know that.
Oh my god, we definitely need to try this out. But I mean, we need to wait until we need to go to the park. But that looks so cool. Like, so basically you can put a piano in your house and that's automatically like going to the park. I'm not sure, does that actually work?
I honestly don't even know, but I think we should keep our pets out until they need to do, you know, go to the park. And then we can just continue on with more hacks until then.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's check out what the next hack is that she's gonna talk about. Okay, let's go.
The next hack is, well, it's not really a hack, but it's really useful. So if you go on to the three bars and press reset character, ooh, and you want to get back home, it takes you right back to your home. It's not really a hack, but it's really useful.
I mean, I kind of already knew about that one.
Yeah, I use that one all the time. I feel like that's such a useful hack. Just like you can teleport to the gifts, to the vehicles, to different stores in Adopt Me, you can also just teleport to your house, clicking on the three dots and reset character, and you literally end up at home, which is super, super useful to get home quick.
Yeah, honestly, I like that hack.
But a really annoying thing is, though, that, for example, if you have eaten candy or something to make you run faster, if you've customized your character, I think that goes away because you're resetting the whole character. But yeah, I don't know.
Well, I guess you just have to be careful when you want to decide to do it.
Yeah, definitely. All right, ready for the next one?
Yes, I am.
All right.
Last hack. I don't have this right now, but I'm going to tell you. If you have a normal crib and a normal bath, and put them on top of each other, and then you have a cute thing on top of your bath that will just add a little bit of decoration. Bye!
Oh, that was so cute. She's the cutest. Oh my god. We need to try this out, though. So we need to get a crib and a bath, and we need to put them together to make a cute decoration. So let's go ahead and get a bath. Do you think she means the pet bath or the regular bath? I think the pet
bath. Probably the pet one, yeah.
Like this one right over here?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see if I can find a crib. Not sure. Maybe it is the regular bath. It has to be.
Or she probably meant the crib with the little, like, top on it.
With the top on it?
Yeah. Oh, wait. I can edit now?
Wait, you can?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Okay. You try, and I'll try, too. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, you mean like a crib like this, maybe?
Oh, you gotta get big budget, never mind.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Like a crib like this.
Okay, let me get a bath now. One of these, and you can add it right over here. Oh, that is so cute. Look how cute that is. Wait. From this side, it looks better. I think we need to put it more in the center. I like that. I think it looks really cute. Look at that.
Honestly, it's such a nice decorative piece for your bath.
I know, I think so too. Wait, I want to change the color of the bath though to maybe make it match the top part. Oh wait, no, it didn't let me. Okay, let me try.
No.
See, look at that. That looks cool.
Oh my gosh, yeah. You can like put your pet to sleep too if you'd want to.
Oh my god, that is true. That is so cool. Oh my god, I really like that hack. Thank you so much for those hacks. Should we move on to the next one? While we are here, why not get a piano out?
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Get a piano.
We're gonna get a piano out and we're gonna put it here. And why not just put my unicorn on there to see if something happens? No, nothing's happening right now. I think it's just with the park. I really want to test this out though, see if it actually works. Are you ready to check out the next hack though?
Yes, I am.
All right, let's do it. Secret places in Adopt Me. Oh my god, I love these. Go to the neon blue pool party house. It's a secret door behind.
Is the door peeked somewhere?
I've tried to go in there before, but I've never tried to glitch in though. Like, I don't think there's actually something, like you can't walk in there, but I've never tried to glitch in. Should we try that? Maybe actually is something special in there.
Oh yeah, I think we should try it. Where's it at? Near the pool party, right?
Yeah, oh my god. Our pets are so stinky right now and sick. Oh no. We just want them to be able to go to the park, but they literally want to do everything other than going to the park. We're here by the neon blue building. Maybe they make neon pets in here, who knows?
Ooh, that'd be creative.
Yeah, and here is the secret door. I'm not really sure why they added that, to be honest. Like, why would they just add a secret door here? It doesn't do anything special.
Honestly, strange.
Let me try this out. Okay, I'm gonna get a stroller
out. I'm stuck in you.
No! Moody!
I'm trying to
glitch in here. You're just messing it up for me. Okay, I've got my unicorn all the way stuck in the door. Sorry, unicorn, if this is painful for you or something. Let's get the stroller. Oh my god, I'm glitching. What is happening right now? Okay, let's try and fly it. No, you can't get in. There's no way you're gonna get in there. I don't think there's a secret room or anything. But that was a cool idea, though. I mean, maybe in the future there is gonna be a secret room there. Who knows?
Oh, yeah, probably.
All right, ready to check out the next one?
Yes. I am.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Trying Adopt Me Hacks Part 1. Ooh. Ooh, then save and boom, no name. Oh, I've tried that before. That is actually super, super useful.
Oh, yeah. Honestly, I think I recently found out about this one. And I don't think most people know about it.
No, I don't think so either. So you have to click on, what was it? Control J? Okay, so A, Control J, A. Okay.
Ooh. I actually have my name set like that already, but I don't have it for Cloudy.
Oh my god, I love that. I love that so much.
Your face is all in...
What do you mean?
Oh, in my camera view.
Oh, it's so cute. Hello.
All I saw was your eyeball.
How to annoy your friends, hack and adopt me.
Oh my gosh. I mean, everyone knows this is Cloudy, so Cloudy doesn't really need a name.
Yeah, that is true, actually.
I mean, I really like this hack because when taking pictures for thumbnails, it's easier.
Definitely. We still really want to try out that last hack where you put your pet in the piano to see if it's like going to the park. But we kind of have to wait. It's probably gonna take a whole night and maybe a whole day. We're gonna see you guys when we need to go to the park. Oh my god, Moody, look! They finally want to go to the park! I feel like a dinosaur by the time we've... Oh my god, I feel like we've been here forever.
Oh yeah, it definitely feels like forever. My knees are starting to ache from standing here waiting all day.
But it's ready. It's time to find out if this actually works. Should I try it? Oh my god.
Yes, do it.
All right, let's go! Oh my god, it works! I actually didn't think that it was gonna work, but it actually works. This is so exciting!
I wonder if there's any other thing that the pets can do to help their boredom, but
I really
don't
know.
Maybe it's the only way.
Oh my god, this was so much fun. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I really learned some really cool hacks today that I'm probably going to be using for a long time. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. We love you guys so much. We're gonna see you soon. Bye.
Bye-bye.